We're going to ask y'all, when these folks get up, to pay attention. This is a different kind of music.
Ancestors these days and their wisdom. So it's called Footsteps in the Fire.
In the spring of my life, he's hanging here, growing wild like flowers in the field. I was young, always free, searching for who I was going to be. In the summer of my days, I was longing to share.
Legendary Negative for sitting in with us tonight.
And also, we don't get to hear enough of her sing, and that was your little lady, y'all. Okay, Marie Lewey. Over on the doom making and the percussion back there, that's Tom Risher. Nobody knows. That's Annette McKenna on the keyboard, right? But you've already met Mae McKenna, so what she doesn't brag on herself too much. She's worked with Steve, Donaldson, all the movies you've ever seen, Disney made. She's a legend in Europe. So we're glad to have her with you. And I always say this guy in the back for last. Daniel's from Athens, Alabama. He's also the official United States Grandmaster's Fiddle Champion. There's nobody better. And he's on the very call.
Scottish accent. It's okay when you say it's good. Good. like Scooter, or if I was even more broad, I would say Scooter. This is my Green Light Crisis song. It's called Where Did It Go?
CDs with tonight, if anybody wants to buy them. We have our CDs, and Mae has some of his own personal music. Anybody wants to buy them? I'm going to pick one for you called Chief Sitting Room. Thank you.
song is written by my brother, and it's about an immigrant coming in the days when New York Harbor was seen as a great haven for people from Ireland and Scotland. It's called New York Harbor. It's a bit of a mystical song. It's all about my world is looking outside for happiness, and it's really all I'm saying. Thank you, just take the time to it. It's called In the Circle.
Thank you.
Right, I'm going to do an unaccompanied Irish air. It's quite well known, some of you might know it. It's called She Moves There. My young love said to me, my mother, mother's mine. I'm just going to take a minute to thank everybody here, because they've all learned all my songs in a very short time and done an absolutely brilliant job. So let's thank everyone. La Break. And last but not least, Scooter Muse, who is organized all this and put me up as well on this. Pretty good.
I just love the way you say Scooter.
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 Thank you.
One more instrumental for you with, I think, Mark Narmore is here. But thank you all for having us out. We enjoyed it. And Mae does have her CDs right over here. Anybody wants to dance, this would be the time.